You don't know what it's like to be locked up. In a cell for hours living inside your head. Mick's gonna lose his grip in there and he won't care what happens to him once he knows you've turned your back on him. It's gonna kill him, Linda.
I'm Linda Carter, this is my pub and she's trespassing.
How can I be trespassing if I live here?
I want her out.
My name's above the door in big letters, Shirley Carter.
I take it this is a civil dispute. You related?
My son was daft enough to marry it. It's her you should be booking for wasting police
time. She came at me last night, threw me out. I was scared for my life.
It's true, officer, I saw it.
Shut your mouth.
Right, that's enough. I'm not sure what's going on here, but you can't stop Mrs. Carter from being in her own home. And this really isn't a matter for the police. We're not here to settle family arguments.
Or... Sorry. Look, thanks for coming. I'll just set my things up to my room. Don't you... Oh, you see? You leave her alone with me, I'll be calling for an ambulance next.
Get your hands off me!
Calm down or I will take you in for a breach of the peace.
I'm gonna wipe that smoke off your face.
Right. Warned you.
Ta-da.